Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with Sweden, with the overpowered Sweden in our fight to get really Brandenburg is totally wrecked. I will have to take out these little enemies all by myself. Brandenburg is totally not even. Oh, we could call in Poland. Should we do this? I'm not sure. Would Poland help me with these little ones? Of course he would. And he would get the same truce with Livonian Order as me. Yeah, let's call him in. Oh, we don't even need a... Lithuania, Poland, they are all on my side now. Okay, that's nice. That's nice. For the next war, we can. I mean, England we want to use against Denmark. Of course it is. Next thing we need to do is get rid of these troops. It's 25 admin points instead of losing. So, how about you come with me and kill this guy? Okay. Come with me, dear Poles. I want you to fight for me. These troops. This is the reason why we got you into this war. Are all out of the Livonian borderlands. That's nice, because then let's sue for peace with you. What do we want? This costs us 11. So it costs us 11 and would alienate us. Estonia, Livonia? Nah. We want some money from you. We want some war reps and trade power from you because you are in the Baltic trade node, as we are. More or less that's it. We could try to get Ösel. How about Ösel? It's just 5 expansion. And I really like having this island in my land now. And as I said, Poland will have the same truce as us, so they are not able to declare war on them. Yeah, that's fine. Let's come with me back. We've got Riga. That's great. That's also great. So, next thing to do is these guys, as they are now here, don't attach to me anymore, but kill all these troops. Pomerania. We take a claim here. Stettin. this works fine. We let all these stupid idiots work for us. We could go south from here, or we could just not. Let's move there. Let's move to Stockholm. What are you doing between Jens Pauls and other guys? Just go and kill some German people. Going next. What are our war goals? Lübeck. We really want to take out Lübeck because they are really strong. Burg, Lüneburg, Oldenburg, and Bremen. Lübeck is strong enough. They have a level 3 fort. How about if I... How about if I... Let's say Poland should do this, and Lithuania should do this. How about that? And stuff. Would you do this, Poland and Lithuania? Phew, a lot of troops there. Yes, Poland is working on Hamburg. That's nice. And they are all working on Brandenburg. Great. I could theoretically go here and blockade Lübeck. Let's see if this works. Okay, corruption. Ugh. Try to eradicate the problem. We lose stability. Ugh. Ignore them, we gain corruption. Or allow our queen consort region to deal with any visible signs of corruption. This is nice. So there is an upside to being an embezzler. Hey, we are the papal controller. This is nice. We lost ships. Oh my god. They lost even more. They lost every ship. In their fleet. Okay. So if we are papal controller now, there are a few things we could do. What can we do? We can call for crusade and we can excommunicate. Can we excommunicate Denmark? This would be great. No, we can't. That's bad. Can we do this with Norway? Nope. Because they like us too much. Okay. Which goes to show, we should send at least once in a while an envoy to the Pope. Whom can we excommunicate? Lands, Baden, Corfu, Hessen, Liege, Lorraine, Mantua, Milan, Provence, Savoy, Württemberg. There is no one. Liege is the only one in our direct vicinity, more or less. Doesn't help much. Destroy Brandenburg in this war, which is good because we will have to fight him eventually. So there are 12,000 Polish troops besides, so we don't have to fear to lose them all. Oh, we also got another diplomat. Okay, we are already doing this here, but we should do it here as well. Build spy network. And we should build a spy network on you as well, just in case that we are attacked and you don't honor the call. Berlin has fallen, so Brandenburg will be out soon. Yep. Brandenburg is out. So 10 influence. Yeah, that's okay. That's nice. Because Brandenburg is going, this is getting weaker. Come on, take Lübeck. Yay, we are so great. They don't have any actual war score anymore. Just, well, it's rather heavy ships. We won that fight, so let's see. Lübeck, you've got some money? Yes, not much, but at least a bit. Give us 4 reps and some of this prestige. With them out, let's take out Lübeck next. So there is only Bremen and Riga left, who have coastal provinces. Oh no, Oldenburg as well, and Hamburg. Yeah, but we really strong Lübeck navy. Is gone. Oh wait. No. Ugh. I should have. Should have done this before. Yay. Lithuania, do this for me. Oh no. Lithuania, do this for me. Let's do Magdeburg next. Sell the heavy. You really don't need this. You or the recipient are at war, so we can't sell it while we are at war. Okay. Then let's just move all it. Let's just move all these as well. Although we are mothballed, we can't. Although we are black flagged, we can't do this. Okay. Then let's not mothball them. Okay. Okay, I believe we played enough for today. Let's just say goodnight and I wish you a pleasant evening.